My name is Patrick, and I'll be your chief flight attendant today. We'll begin boarding in a few minutes, but first I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information. When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seatbelts, inserting them into the buckle on your right. If smaller aviators don't measure up to the height indicator on the seat, just put the belt through the loop in the center strap before buckling. Nice work, pal. Soon you will be airborne. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party at the arrival gate. Okay, let's review. That is seat, seatbelt, carry-on item, safety strap, fear of heights, keep your hands and arms inside at all times.
Followed by row two, followed by row one, row three, followed by
Have a nice flight. Soaring over California is now ready for immediate boarding. All passengers in Gate A may now proceed to the aircraft. Soaring to tower. We are ready for takeoff. unfasten your seatbelt, just push down on the red button on your right. Be sure to gather all your carry-on items from the end of your seat compartment and exit to your end.
I don't know.